Okay, this looks too simple. What's the deal? Did it come from down here later or something? Yes. Yes, they do. That's two access points. Keep the orcs at bay. I need more time. Oh, me feeling a lull straight away. So there's three access points. The first one being here, and then you've got two more down here, which are closer to the main. Whatever the fuck you call this.
Oh, I think
it's back.
Oh, well, map's stuck on my screen.
I've got
it off.
I don't know how you got the map up in the first place. I don't know how you got it up in the first place.
Damn. Oh, it's gone now.
It's gone on the D-pad button. Oh, I don't really use the D-pad.
A treat for you.
I've got a feeling this could be the... What the fuck? Why is he starting in a crouched position? He's an archer.
I don't know. I'll turn him around. Oh, X.
I'm saying, it actually says... I didn't mean to do that. Doesn't matter. Alright, since this gun has now got an increase, let's see if it actually does better damage. Yeah, you might not want to put two of them there. No, you can leave them there if you want to. It's just that I usually...
I'll see
just...
how it goes.
Because remember, there's two more doors that open. I don't think you need them all down there in the first round.
Well,
let's
take it off the same button.
X.
What?
You have to highlight the thing. The actual archer. And plus, I think they're probably a bit too close because, I mean, they're archers. I don't know if they're that effective close up.
There's the other door.
The other two doors are further down. You don't want to put them there yet either.
Oh,
the other two doors are down, all the way down here. Opposite each other. I don't know whether the next round will open both doors up now. Alright, you done?
Yep.
Stabbing time! They're breaking through! Ugh! Let me fart!
It's hard to tell where the archers are aiming at, because I do look like they're aiming just straight on the floor. But I thought they would arch themselves upwards.
Why
is
he turned around and
what's he shooting at? Oh, this things have gone past us. Somewhere. Oh, aerial enemies. I forgot about that. We might have fucked ourselves here. There's a bit too much going on sometimes, you'd be able to pay attention to that. It's difficult to know which door will open next. I'm going to assume both of them will. These dwarves aren't cheap. I assume the aerial enemies have probably only come from this bit because it's so open, but well, I could be wrong about that. They could come from down there as well.
Bring it!
Where do the ones at the top come from? It must come straight through. Through up there.
Oh, yeah, there they are.
Fun when you kill them all at once.
There's loads of them coming from up there.
Oh, he's crossing the line of the prison here.
Anything got bigger? Oh, here they are, Earth Lords, not Earth Elements.
Done and done.
It's making me wonder if they're going to come out of that door in this next round or the one after now. I'll put another one of these down over here. Possibly add another trap. I won't be able to add much more down here though.
Sharp spikes, tender toes.
Make sure you got your archers facing the right way.
Should be.
Well, this one's facing the opposite way, but he might—he probably turn around.
He must have done that himself.
Yeah, I think they turn around. I don't know whether they stay facing one direction the whole time or not. Yeah, I think the archers move more than the dwarves do, because the dwarves don't really seem to move, but they do move. They're very slow. Up in the sky. Loads of them again, but then I've got to deal with these down here instead. Get away, you lanky fuck. Of course you move or I'll shoot you. I threw a bomb, I moved. Well, now another door's opening. Now would be a time to have a trap up there, but I don't even know you could reach that high actually. So it's this door, the opposite of where you are, that's opening next. I can't put this one near the wall, that's kind of annoying. Why can't I do that?
Ooh,
ow,
pointy.
Get fucked. Whatever. Question is, are they all going to come from there, or are we going to get a split? Because this is the fourth wave, right? It's the first one. And we're getting loads coming from that area.
Oh,
I only seem to be coming out this door at the moment. Alright, sending through two bombs and not one. Now the other door's opening.
Something for your face.
Oh. Thought I would have had more points to put stuff down than that. There you are.
Time to go to work. They're breaking through.
Okay, I threw a bomb up the stairs and somehow managed to come back down. Check out that come. Lucky that they're only coming out one door at a time, but the next wave they're certainly won't. Oh yeah, it's just she seems to fly in one kind of the middle one. Is that it? Doesn't seem right.
A little present for you.
Couldn't really put much down again.
Put one of these things is they can try and shoot up at the.
Yeah, because I think the one you've got over there is too close to this ridge under it. So because the enemy's coming through me, he doesn't even see them. He sees all of these first. I might pick up my dwarf and moving forward a bit more.
I'm gonna bring my one back.
Because if we fail this, it'll probably be because of that, but we'll see, because we're halfway through now.
I need a raise.
And also, you have a better weapon to deal with them than I do as well. I've only got a shotgun, which isn't very good because they're too high up.
Keep it coming.
They're coming out of side doors first. Okay. Damn, these bombs don't hit, they just roll straight back down. Are you serious? Every time I throw a bomb, they turn. I'm putting more stuff back in that middle lane there, but I don't know if it's going to be more effective. Although I do expect a load of them flying enemies to just come pouring in that direction. Yeah, they are coming from that way now.
Straight down.
Yeah. Oh fuck. Rats, it's usually the rats that cost us the amount of enemies it gets for us. Here comes the enemies up sky. Doors down there as well now, as well as up in the sky. Emergency run. Well, stuck on the wall, man, come on. Oh, quite a slow this, so good. Means I don't have to worry about getting up here too quick. Oh shit, fucking over. He didn't even swing his club and he managed to fucking knock me. What the hell?
Is that all you got? Some new decorations.
I don't think we need any more dwarves at the moment. No!
What?
My game froze because you paused it.
I did that by accident.
It's just the way it froze. I saw it say you paused it, and the way it froze was really odd. I thought it was on the verge of crashing. I don't really want to do seven waves again.
After all of that.
No, I'm sitting there waiting for nothing. Not top yet. Mine is opening up there now. Are they smaller?
No, they're
smaller. No, they are smaller. I'm getting less points for killing them. Seems to fuck off. Are you leaving me alone? Nice. Now I go back to the double doors down there.
An archer has fallen! Whoa! That would be some sort of wreck!
What are you doing up there?
I'm putting one out.
That's just that they come through that other door, that's all. I don't know where to actually put the traps now, because I'm not sure where they're really most needed. That is really triggering. I can't put it on right where I want it. It has to go in the middle of the wall. Okay then.
This will be good.
Seriously? I'm a fucking bone master, annoying. Because they rush you. Oh shit. Sky enemies are getting through. What? It's interesting in not making them all come out of doors all at the same time, which is what I expected them to do. Oh god, there's an ogre and a fucking troll over here.
Coming from?
In front of you.
I don't know where.
In front of you?
Oh, sure, I was looking back to the front, that's all.
Well, that's on you then.
I thought I was talking to the bit where we go to the other two doors.
That's where you would. That's where you would have gone then, because you're facing that one.
I can't see properly now.
Why is it following you that way when it could easily just try and get to the exit? That makes no sense. I've got two more waves.
Lean and sharp.
Put another trap down, but I don't think I will. I don't think it's necessary. This is the only trap I put down with the floor trap. A lot of my shots seem straight up miss, I'm not sure why at this stage. Infinitely annoying.
A legless horse.
sure where anything would be of much use at the moment. In the sky. Why don't you fucking die? Oh my god, we're fucked. I don't actually see anyone. I don't know about down the other end. Oh good, I've got like the three worst enemies come out of one door. Oh god. And this is how we disappear. Oh, that was the last wave. Very good. Wasn't expecting that. Some sort of wall trap this time. That might be enough for me to change what I've got. We shall soon see.